This is a medical community home. Our residents are medically fragile. We have a 2-nurse-to-4 patient ratio. That is unheard of in nursing. The ratio is very significant here. So if you only have 4 residents in a home, every nurse knows all the diagnoses. They know what to look for signs and symptoms. They're very in tune with everything that goes on with them. So if there's just a little something off with them, we can pick it up. We have a doctor that is on call for us 24/7. We have the rec support person who comes in 12 hours a day to help us out. An emergent situation arises and one of our individuals have to go to the hospital, a nurse will always accompany the resident at the ER. They will be an advocate for them. The doctor has questions. The nurse is there to answer. That is a must in the medical community homes.
When I started working in the field in 1983, we had 52 residents. We couldn't do the outings and the one-on-ones. Now with the KenCrest medical homes, it's amazing. We have 4 residents, 2 nurses, and a DSP at all times.
Mom had polio, and when my brother was born, she didn't have the muscles to birth him naturally. So he was actually in birth trauma. He went prolonged periods of time without oxygen to his brain, but he survived. But that left him with medical conditions such as epilepsy, organic brain damage, and cerebral palsy, to mention other things as he developed. It set his life up to be very medically dependent on other people, as well as being intellectually disabled profoundly.
We knew that Michael was in need of great medical attention, a home that would give him that. So we visited 2 KenCrest community medical homes, and when we met Joyce, his nurse, and the amazing staff that was here, we knew this was the right place for him.
The most fulfilling thing at KenCrest for me is to reach the residents' wants and needs. They're so loving, they're so trusting, and when you see somebody open up, it's just fulfilling. It's great.
This is a very fulfilling job. I feel like I have done something at the end of the day. I have made a difference. Between the staff and the residents, being in this home is like winning the lottery. I love this job.
In addition to medical services, each resident has a customized plan for living a meaningful life based on their individual interests and desires. These plans can include music and art therapy, engaging in community activities, and acquiring new skills.
4 residents in each home definitely made us confident that he'd get enough medical care and attention. And I believe that we were right in picking this. We would definitely recommend KenCrest Community Home to any other family with a loved one like Michael with severe medical needs. We were so impressed with the level of care that he received.
It just gave us a good feeling knowing he felt like he was in a home. He was not in an institution. We feel blessed because the last 15 months of Michael's life was spent comfortably in a family situation where he was loved and cared for.
For more information on KenCrest Community Medical Homes for Adults, contact us today.